Hey guys, James Wolf here, and today is another episode of building the company, or building my company, or old trucks, or I really don't have a serious name for this yet. This is me trying to build a company from the ground up, mostly with a small quote-unquote loan, and trying to actually play the game as it was intended instead of hacking in money. You may notice a few something has changed. Yes, it has. I've swapped out the trailer for a shorter but more vintage trailer. This is a 1975 Furhof, I believe that's the name, Lone Star trailer or something like that. It's 32 feet long, but it fits the bill of vintage vehicles and equipment much better. Although I did have money left over after I swapped out my trailer. Bitch. Hold on just a moment. Sorry about that. By the way, that click you hear is because my screenshot button and pause button are set to the same thing. I had to reset my trip computer reset button. But, yes, with the money I had left over, because I sold the original trailer, and it sold for $49.5, I believe. Okay. It sold for $49.5. I was able to put an engine and transmission in my truck. The engine I originally wanted to put in this truck that I forgot about. It's a Cat 3406, I think E-block, but it drives so much better than the 8V71 Detroit that the truck had in it when I started last episode. This one has some get up and go to it, instead of having no power until the very top of the range. I put an engine and a transmission in because I needed to swap out the transmission for it to have any sort of power. But once I did, it cost me, I think, just shy of $36,000, or not $26,000, leaving me with $10,091 left. I thought that was a red light. I'm dumb as a bag of shit. And boop. Cargo market. Yes, Kennewick. Do I want to? No, I'm gonna take the one to Everett today. I'm sorry. It's gonna be a shorter episode, but I do not have the time currently to dedicate to a long haul. So let's see where I'm picking up from. Where the fuck am I picking up at? I have fucked myself once again. and load up. And we're gonna start this at night. Great. Wait a minute. Reset and go. It's apparently 77 outside. Cool. I'm just flick on the lights. That. Not way out. Like back it into one of those. Or commit. Don't hit. Run away! Now. That's a pole. That's a pole. And this way. Out of here. Oh god, they have assembled cabs. Fucking love that. Come to a stop on the turn signal. Ooh, we've almost hit 100 miles. Ooh, it's gonna be exciting. Hundred miles, there it is. Don't drink and drive. Drive safely. Obey the law. No, thank you. I'm good. Etak Airport. Okay. Oh, I'm jumping off at this exit. Gotta jump over. Keep the blinker on. Thank you. Okay, now that we're in the left lane, speed limit 50. I will do 55. I will do 5 over the limit. But yeah, this Cat 3406 is pulling, it would pull that hill way better than the 8V71 would have. I don't know why. It may have been the transmission I was using, but I'm an 18-speed person. It's not an 18-speed, I won't drive it. Although, I might actually look into sticking a 13 in the truck. This depends on what happens. But for now, we're 29 miles in. And we're doing strong. Up, meaning my speed goes up. I saw that exit was blocked, and then I glanced down at my GPS like, did I have to go there? Yes, I did. Thankfully, I was oblivious. So, we're good. You have discovered a viewpoint. I don't care. I can bypass the nearby way station. Cool. I feel like I've added, I feel like I've added way more to my trip than I should have. But A, the exit was blocked, so no, I can't do that. I've already rolled the fucking stoplight, and it's green. Okay. I would rather stop way behind the line and slowly inch forward than I would Try and stop on the line, blow right fucking past it. Okay, I've done 100 miles. I don't really know how far the thing was actually supposed to be, but I feel like I'm going way out of my fucking way. God, that engine sounds glorious. The glorious, glorious cat. And I'm taking this. Wait. Nope, it was that one. I will not block the exit. I will. Let's take a quick check of $9,000, okay. That number keeps getting smaller and smaller, and it's making me realize how bad of a driver I am in this game. There we are, the city of Everett. Fun. Change. Not the right one. drop off. I really need to set this. So, yes, where the fuck do you need it? They need it. They need it there. Not the right spot. God damn it. Bump it up. Hold on, let me... Okay. Well then, shut down. Miles. Okay. And continue. And I can turn them off. What does the trip computer say? 131. Yeah, okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys all next time. Bye-bye.